Okay, guys, we're learning Greek now. Greek lesson. What will I do, Gabi? What? Εσύ είσαι. Εσύ. Εσύ.
Είσαι.
Είσαι. Yes, how to είσαι.
Tell me the letters of εσύ.
Εσύ is epsilon, sigma, alpha.
Alpha.
Εσύ, ναι.
Εσύ.
Εσύ. How?
Epsilon.
Epsilon, sigma.
Ypsilon.
Ah.
And that's it.
Ypsilon.
And the tonus is on.
Three words only. Yeah. Wait. Ah, ne, because this is the last. And the tonus is at the last.
Yes.
Esi, ise. What's the next? Other right?
Esi, ise.
Esi, ise. Okay. Ise is epsilon. Correct?
No.
Sigma.
Epsilon, iota.
Epsilon, iota, ne?
Sigma.
Epsilon, iota, sigma.
Alpha, iota.
Huh? Alpha, iota. Ne. Εσύ είσαι.
60. Make, put a number.
Εσύ είσαι 60.
Put 60.
And then?
Chronon, again.
Chronon is like this. Chronon. Chron. Omega. And then me.
What's the meaning of this?
Εσύ είσαι εξήντα χρονών.
No, what's the meaning in English?
You are 60 years old. And where's the question mark here?
No, it's not a question.
You are 60. You are 60.
Yes, you tell to someone you are 60 years old.
And then?
Other.
Other things.
Αυτός.
This one I want. I want to know αυτό, αυτά, αυτό, τι, τα, τα.
Αυτός.
Αυτός is for, how will I write? Alpha. Like this.
Ypsilon.
Ναι. Ypsilon. And then, tau.
Yeah.
Omicron.
And final S.
And S like this, not S the other one.
Ine.
Ine. Ine is epsilon, iota, ni.
Alpha, iota.
Alpha, iota.
Tonus.
Αυτός. Αυτός is at the αυτός. Αυτός. O. Omicron. Ine. Ine.
What is
ine. Iota.
Which one?
The first iota.
Yes.
Αυτός είναι.
50.
50.
50.
50.
50.
Ναι, 50.
Χρονών.
Χρονών. Χρονών. Χρονών. Αυτός is for
he.
Male. He is 50 years old in English.
Now, αυτή.
Okay.
She is.
Αυτή is the same, alpha and E.
Alpha, Ypsilon.
Alpha, Ypsilon, tap. Αυτή.
Ita.
Ita.
Because it's female.
Ne.
Ine.
Αυτή είναι. She is.
Put a number.
20. 20.
Χρονών.
Χρονών.
For objects now. Αυτό.
Αυτό. This is for object. Αυτό. Ναι.
Είναι.
Είναι.
Δύο χρονών.
Δύο χρονών.
For example, you want to say, this is 2 years laptop.
Yeah. The tones of pronoun is in the omega, correct?
Yes, always.
And ine, ine. Αυτό is the last. Αυτή is the last. Okay. Αυτός, αυτός είναι 50 χρονών means this is for male. He is 50 years old. Correct?
Yeah.
Αυτή είναι 20 χρονών. It means she is 20 years old for female. Αυτό είναι 2 χρονών.
Object.
What is that? It's what do you call this?
It is.
It's for the
objects.
For the object. Yes.
For one object.
We have call. Forgot to call of this. We need to call this. It's for forgot it. And this is all singular, correct? Now I want you to teach me the plural. Like yes. Emis. What will I write?
Absolutely.
Huh? No, I'm what word? I can write now. Emis. Emis is like this. Epsilon, iota, mi,
yeah.
Epsilon again, iota,
and
epsilon.
Again, tell me. Epsilon.
I'm wrong. Epsilon.
Mi.
Iota. Epsilon. No, epsilon, mi, epsilon, and iota, and sigma. And the tonus is at the is iota. Emis.
Imaste.
Emis, imaste. Imaste is iota.
Epsilon, iota.
Epsilon, iota, mi.
Tonus of the iota. Mi.
Imaste, mi, alpha, s, sigma, tau.
Sigma, tau.
Epsilon.
Yes.
Okay.
Tell me the letters again.
Epsilon, iota, tonus in iota, mi, alpha, sigma, tau, epsilon.
Yes, imaste.
Εμείς είμαστε
στο σπίτι.
Στο.
Στο.
Στο ορτό.
Στο.
Στο. Σίγμα τάφ ομικρόν. Στο.
You don't need to put tonos.
Of course you don't need to put tonos.
Στο σπίτι.
Στο σπίτι. Okay, σπίτι is σίγμα π. Ναι, πι, γιώτα, τα, γιώτα. And the tonus is σπίτι, 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 first γιώτα. Oh, I'm good now.
Because you learn, you
because
feel
because I'm learning now.
You feel how it feels.
Yes. Εμείς είμαστε στο σπίτι.
This is for we are
at the house in English.
Or in the house. At the house is better.
In the house, we are inside.
No,
we are
at the house.
We are at the house. Εμείς είμαστε στο σπίτι. This is what I want to know, the using of στο, το. Εσείς. Okay.
You are in plural.
Yes. Esis is epsilon,
it's like a miss,
sigma.
And you replace the mi with s.
Yes. Esis. Ne?
You only replace one letter. Mi with sigma.
Εσείς είσαστε στο σπίτι. Εσείς είσαστε. Είσαστε στο σπίτι. Είσαστε.
Yes.
You see? Είσαστε. Right. First iota.
Yes.
Είσαστε. Εσείς είσαστε στο σπίτι. We. What is the meaning you are? Εσείς, it means you are.
Yes, you are.
You are. You are at the house. And the next one.
Αυτή.
What is αυτή?
The play.
The neutral. Now I remember. This is neutral. The neutral. Αυτή. Okay.
How you?
The αυτή is the ita the last.
No, αυτή with ita is for she is. It's for one person. Αυτή for many persons now. It's different. It's alpha.
It's alpha.
Ypsilon.
Ypsilon, tau, and.
Omicron.
Omicron.
And iota.
Omicron and iota. Ah yes, I remember this.
This. Is they.
And the tonus is at the last. Apti.
Well, exactly.
Apti, the last. The last iota. Απτή.
If it's two,
απτές.
Omicron and iota together,
mm-hmm.
or epsilon and iota, or alpha and iota,
mm-hmm.
the tonus is always at iota.
Iota. Never the other. Always at iota.
Together.
Together always.
Always iota.
Because it's considered as plural.
Always some exceptions, but this is the law.
Okay, what's the next? Αυτή.
Είναι.
Είναι.
They are.
Ine, ne.
Tonus where?
The first iota.
Yes.
Αυτή είναι.
Στο νησί.
What? Στο.
Στο.
Oops. Στο. Okay.
Νησί.
Μισή.
Νησί. Island.
Νησί. How to spell νησί?
Νησί. Ήταν.
Ita as in like n.
Yeah.
Ne?
S. Not final S.
Yes.
Iota.
Iota. Nisi means what? Agapi mo?
Island.
So, how you nisi or nisi?
You say.
Nisi. Say it to me.
Nisi.
Nisi.
What is the correct?
The tonos I mean. Nisi.
Well. Say it with both ways to see which is the correct.
Nisi. Nisi.
No. The one is Nisi, the other one is Nisi.
Nisi. What's the correct one?
Nisi. Nisi is totally wrong. Nisi.
What's the correct?
Nisi.
It's an island, you say.
Yeah.
So what's the correct?
Nisi.
Oh, Nisi.
So the tonus is at the.
The purse.
Yota.
The last.
Because the first you will spell it Nisi.
Nisi.
So.
Nisi. Nisi.
Nisi.
Nisi. Nisi. Nisi.
What
it's very hard.
It's not hard. Your ear must.
Nisi means island. What's the meaning of this? They are at the island.
Yes.
They are at the island.